What is younger looking face? Everybody wants our face to look younger in the photograph. We always go back and compare our younger age photograph and get depressed. I'm started seeing my wrinkles and all those furrows. It makes me look old. Do you feel really disappointed? But you need to know what exactly is the younger looking face. Younger looking face, we have a lot of fat in it and no furrows or no shadows in it. So when you want to assess your face, first you have to understand the three circles. The first circle is around the face. The second circle is around the eyes. The third circle is around the mouth. The first circle has to be looks like an upside down egg. The narrowest part should be in the chin, and the highest point, the broadest point will be in the forehead. So if your face looks that kind, you look much younger. But manly faces are different, feminine faces are different. Manly faces look little angular and more masculine in this region, and feminine faces will be more tapered. You have to understand this concept. This is the first circle. So second circle will be around the eye. Around the eye should be fuller. There should not be any furrows here or shadows around the eye. And eyebrows has to be in the proper place. It makes your eyes look younger, and sometimes you feel tired because of you lose this kind of a younger look. Third thing, around the mouth. You should have to have a fuller volume in this region. And yes, should not be any furrows here, and should not have any furrows in this region, so it has to be uniform. And these three circles, if you have a properly aligned, then you look much younger.